Why do I have to deal with these people?
That's pretty unfriendly. We haven't seen each other in ages.
I'm not afraid of a retired old woman. You can't even touch me.
As with anything, I'll never know unless I try.
Empty words.
Are they really? Come try me and see.
A cheap taunt. If you insist on defying me, you leave me no choice.
So you shed Hiruko.
Hiruko?
Until just now, he was wearing a puppet called Hiruko.
Then taking that off means...
Yes, he's planning to settle everything here.
I liked Hiruko, but if I'm fighting you, this form is better. Isn't it, Granny Chiyo?
That's his real shape?
Now that you've seen this form, it's all over for you.
You'll be punished for your crimes, and your grandmother will be the one to do it. Though I'll have a little help. That's right. The very first puppets you created. The father and the mother.
What do you expect to do with them now? I know their workings inside out.
As I said before, I'll never know unless I try.
There's no point in talking anymore. Let's get this over with.
Be careful, Sakura. His puppets aren't the only dangerous thing about him. Beware of the poison in his traps. Get even just a little in you and you're done for.
Okay.
I'll give you despair. With this, my special reserve.
Sakura.
Should I end it now?
Then unleash!
I think I'd see that one destroyed. I've got no choice. It's been a while since last I used myself. Huh. Welcome to hell.
Performance of 100 puppets!
Take a good look.
Impossible!
Be a burden all the time. Lady Tsunade.
Yes?
Please, take me on as your student.
Stand up, Sakura. Is that all your determination is worth?
To protect the people I love. I can't lose!